Hi, my name is Simona Ghizzoni and I'm a photographer based in Rome. I've been working as a photographer since 2006 and I mainly focus on women issues and long-term documentary projects. In this EPEA project, where I'm involved now, I've been working on theme of new social in an autobiographical way. So I'm exploring my neighborhood, my life, and the life of the people that are close to me. And what I discovered is that, in my opinion, we're going towards a more individualistic style of life. I experimented in my personal life, like moving from town to town 3 times. And each time I changed my environment and I changed the people that I had around, I felt more lonely, which is not only in a bad meaning, but it's also like a feeling that can help you to create new things in your life. So the same thing is the thing that I saw with most of the people that I portrayed in the work for the EPEA.